Hey Carly, there's a lot of hype for the Unlikely Stories podcast, but I hear we need a trailer. What do you say we give it to them?
Let's kick it.
The Appalachian Mountain Club invites adventurers, explorers, and outdoor leaders to share their astonishing stories.
I did not think from the beginning, A, that I would ever set a record or that a woman would set the overall record. But experience kept proving me wrong, if that makes sense.
Stories that unite communities with inspiration.
This is where, over the years that I've looked at it, I realized what they mean about courage. They say courage is knowing how tough and how hard it's going to be, and mm-hmm. how difficult and how frustrating it's going to be, and you still go anyway.
Information.
What happened was that there were explorers back then who, you know, I think these guys knew what it took to be an Arctic explorer. He made it. He did it. You know, he was up there all those years, not just that one trip to the North Pole. He was up there like 10, 15 years on different expeditions.
And entertainment.
right. And when you don't, like, it was a completely new experience. None of us had ever, had the opportunity to be in a stream, walking in a stream.
Elevating unheard and diverse stories, because everyone is part of the outdoor community. This is the Unlikely Stories Podcast.